The Palace of the Arts, 1929. The Great North Exhibition, Newcastle-upon-Tyne. The crowds came in their millions through Exhibition Park to see the grand pavilions and the Palace of the Arts. Art Deco, futuristic, ultramodern, optimistic. This was the spirit of the age. The last days of the 1920s, the last gaze of the life of plenty, written large across the page. The Palace of the Arts, a monument of pride. The palaces of industry and engineering by its side. From May until October, excitement in the air. And from the whole world over, they came to see the fair. 20,000 in the stadium. They built a railway in the sky. The thrill of modern science, with every new contrivance, lift our hopes and keep them high. The Palace of the Arts, final Saturday, they close the exhibition with a firework display. 3 days later came the Wall Street crash. Dreams made out of paper were tossed into the trash. Somehow hope still springs eternal, up from the eternal spring, to write these words into your journal and find another song to sing. The Palace of the Arts, standing still today, a symbol of the past, another country, so they say. But dreaming of tomorrow in all its grand design, dreams that we might borrow from 1929.